Before I introduce the next piece of music, let me introduce myself. I'm Emily Nelson, and I've been teaching these kids in their chorus class for the last 5 weeks as Ms. Ellers has been recovering from her back surgery. When I was a very little girl, when I grew up that I wanted to work the window at the Dairyland on Harper's Island like Miss Susan and make milkshakes. It was the great goal of my life. But when I was in eighth grade, I was asked to accompany the East Carteret Mariner Singers for their chorus concert. And I had been a groupie of Carrie Cappell, who you know as Carrie Sheehan, for several years. And Miss Piner found out that I could play the piano as my mom was doing the choreography for the Music Man, and my sister Joella and I would follow Carrie Cappell around. So at that moment, I decided that I wanted to be a chorus teacher, but not only did I want to be a chorus teacher, I wanted to be Ellen Piner. And I went to school and I learned how to be a chorus teacher, and I was the chorus teacher at Croatan High School. And the song that you're going to hear is the song that I picked to be the finale of my first ever chorus concert. And the reason why I did that was because of Ellen Piner. When she retired in 1993, I was in my senior year at East Carteret, and she had previously submitted an application, a video application for the Mariner Singers to be part of a concert at Carnegie Hall, where we would combine with students from seven other states to have a Southeastern United States All-Star Chorus. And we found out after she retired that we had been accepted into this program. And through some circumstances that are neither here nor there at this point, East Carteret decided that they weren't going to send us. So Ms. Piner came out of retirement and made a community choir of her baby class, of which I was a part. And she took us to Carnegie Hall to sing under the direction of Eve Ely. And River in Judea was written for Eve Ely in 1991. And so in 1993, we got to sing this song under his direction at Carnegie Hall. And in preparing for that, we raised lots of money by singing at churches and passing the collection plate and singing at Christmas shows and singing at people's Christmas parties and having concerts all around the county. And we would always sing River in Judea. So when Ms. Piner passed away in 2004, her baby class got together and sang this song at her funeral. And the first day that I came to East Carteret, I opened up Ms. Eller's big, huge notebook of music for this concert. And it opened up immediately to River in Judea. And I knew that I was in the right place. So I hope you enjoy the song.